Tank, the Michigan Marching Band. Band Tank, the field. Tonight, under the direction of Dr. Richard Fry, the M Fanfare. Presenting Michigan's twirlers, Marcy Miller, Ella Dennis, and Zoe Dots Brown. And now, in his second season as Michigan's man up front, from Grand Rapids, Michigan, drum major Walter Aguilar. The Maize and Blue faithful join in a rousing chorus of the Victors. Salute the Hoosiers of Indiana. From the rich musical heritage of the University of Michigan, the Michigan Marching Band plays Varsity. Here we go. It's the big cheer from the big house. Everybody join in on Let's Go Blue. evening and welcome to the Michigan Amphitheater. Here it is 2021, going on 22. You know, so much of the music you hear today is this pre-programmed electronic disco. You never get a chance to hear master bluesmen practicing their craft. By the year 2026, the music now known as the blues will exist only in the classical record department of your local public library. And so this evening, while we still can, let us welcome, from Ann Arbor, Michigan, Dr. Johnny P. and his blues band. Show a little pregame spirit and maybe generate some warmth. Freshmen in the end zone, make some noise. Okay, sophomores, where are you? Okay, juniors, let's hear you. Come on, seniors, show them how it's done. Alumni, friends, everybody, join in. That you rise and remove your caps for the performance of the Star Spangled Banner. Active duty and veterans may keep their caps on while rendering a military salute. As our flag is raised by the Tri-Service ROTC Color Guard, we invite you to join in singing as Dr. Kate Fitzpatrick, Associate Dean of Academic Affairs and Associate Professor of Music Education at Michigan School of Music, Theater, and Dance, leads the Michigan Marching Band in our national anthem. Thank you.
Western values, hard work, determination, and an enthusiasm unknown to mankind. We are the best university in the world. Students and athletes and professors achieving at the highest level. Is our legacy and our future. We are proud members of the Big Ten Conference in pursuit of national championship. We have won more games than any team in the country. No one has won more. We believe in football. Championship football.
Tonight's honorary captains are Mike, Doug, and Kurt Mallory.